Hey guys, here is once more Mr. Saar, and today I'm gonna try hot volcano chicken noodles with curry and chicken flavor. I'm very curious about it. I saw it in the videos of lots of YouTubers and I thought I should try it myself. And first we need fire. Ah, by the way, you should not try this at home. Ah, come on, let's put the noodles in. Oh no, let's show what is in there. Because I don't know what is in there. Ah, very thick noodles. Here. They are different from what I know. I don't know such thick noodles. And here is some powder. Yeah, this is the hot stuff, I think. It's some sauce or paste. And that was it. Ah, that here is the flakes. I saw on the instruction on the packaging, there are some flakes. I think it will be chili flakes or something like that. Because it's a hot ramen. And not a children's ramen. So now put the noodles in. Oh, even the noodles have a good smell. Oh shit, it's a little bit too small. Even the noodles have a spicy smell somehow. Okay. Put noodles into 600 milliliters of boiling water for 3 minutes and 30 seconds. Pour most of the water out with approximately 7 tablespoons of water remaining. Aha. There are some people on YouTube that do it wrong. I will try to make it right. Then put in the liquid sauce and mix it for 30 seconds on low heat. Turn off heat, put in flakes and mix well. I have some other very hot noodles that are also very popular, and there you have to stir fry it a little bit. So here, not. Just mix it and then put it on low heat. Turn off heat, put in flakes and mix well. Adding onions, shallots, garlic, hot pepper powder will make it tastier, that's what we try to say. But hot pepper powder? Why should I put hot pepper powder in it? Because then it is unedible, I think. I get some chopsticks. Now the water gets yellow. You see this? But it don't matter because we pour it away. In a second. Ah, they are soft now. I think this was exactly 3.5 minutes. And now I will leave 7 tablespoons of water in it. If you try this at home, Saar comes into your house and gives you a bitch slap. Do not try this at home, kids. I must say, even the smell of the noodles, only the cooked noodles, is really delicious. I'm very, very fond of trying it now. So now, I left only 7 teaspoons of water in it. Now I make low heat. And the whole package of sauce goes right in here. Ah, I have an idea. What about doing it like this? I'm sure that's what the Asians do. A little bit like a massacre.
Then I stir it a little bit. And the noodles are very, very thick. They are very soft now. And I think they have a consistency that is pretty different from what I know from ramen. I think I left a little bit too much of the water. Maybe it was 8 tablespoons. But no problem, I will leave it like that. Let's take a look at that flakes. I don't trust them. I expect bad things. What is in there? Ah, it's sesame seed and nori leaf, I think. Ah yeah, it smells like sesame. It has a smell of paprika and a little bit of tomato. Is there tomato in it? Green tea extract is in there. Pepper powder, red pepper extract, soy sauce, monosodium glutamate, capsaicin, so that's the hot stuff. Very much sugar, red pepper powder, more sugar, salt, flavor enhancer, more flavor enhancer, garlic powder, chicken, artificial chicken flavor, artificial beef flavor, more monosodium glutamate. No, there's no tomato in it, but lots of good stuff, as you may have guessed. Okay. Oh, it sticks to the bottom of the pot a little bit. I know you don't do that in Asia, but I will lick the chopsticks now, test-wise, just to get an impression. Oh. It is hot, yes. I thought so. But it should be manageable for me. Now comes the ASMR part of my video. No. I will try to keep it slow. Oh, it's difficult to put this on the chopsticks. It is hot, yes, but it is only that hot that, I don't know, I know this from accidents in my kitchen. When the chili powder goes a little bit too fast into the pot. You can completely eat that if you eat sometimes hot. It's not that bad. No, I drank Essacher Luft last week. That was much hotter and this very burning stuff, but this here, it's okay. Well, it makes your nose run. It's pretty hot. I need something to drink. Wait a second. It's not so bad for my mouth and the lips or anything, or the nose. It's in my stomach. It burns a little bit because I think I should have eaten something else today, not only this. And also I have today a little bit much acid in my stomach. But it's delicious, it's very good. Very good spiciness. Very good flavor. But I have to drink something because in the stomach it burns. And there's no tomato flavor, it's some paprika chili flavor. There's certainly soy sauce in it, certainly sugar, and certainly some garlic. My nose runs a bit. So I'm not the one who eats every spicy food. There is a border for me. I can't eat everything. But this here is manageable for me. With some Coke. But it's only because of my stomach. On other days, I wouldn't have a problem, but today, on empty stomach, doesn't feel good. And I don't want to have problems because I have to work now. Not a good idea to do this before work, actually. A little bit of sauce left. I don't want to drink this. Just wanted to taste the hotness and the flavor. And it is good. And I thought maybe it is too hot for me, but I think most people could eat this. If you sometimes eat hot, then you should be able to eat this. Here or here, more videos of me. Till next time, there will come other ramen noodles that are also very hot. You know this red packaging? Ah, it's warm on my lips and the mouth. This is a good goodie of hotness. Bye, people!